Okay, so you guys know in the previous episode, I probably ended the video with me sitting on that meditating circle. Well, I came off it and then I was greeted by a white screen. Then I was met. I'm back here. Hey, one of those little holocron thingies. Wait a second. Are we on the Death Star? Hey, it's my. It's a clone trooper.
Anytime.
Aww.
Good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
I really like these
Never
guys.
Given you orders, son. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
New orders.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Right. Am I thinking about this in the wrong way?
Plan your path before you commit yourself.
Yeah, well, I'm not even sure of what my path is. My no, no. Okay, right. Plan. Nope. Okay, where am I going?
Remember, we make our own luck.
Okay, right. Something happened with the camera angle then. Really? We're finally going to get some answers, dear trainer, teacher, or whatever.
Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction.
Damn it. Damn it!
is secure. We move out from Aikito shortly.
Yes!
You must.
Master, are you okay?
Oh, no.
No! No! What's happening? What did the commander just...
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Terrible is happening. The clones betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Always.
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go.
Yeah, so Jedi are basically connected, so...
Go.
It does like a mass, like, fucking... Yeah. Oh, fuck.
There he is. Here's a kill.
No, stop!
Right. I'm sorry.
Your pole's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? The other side of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. And don't forget, wait, what's that noise? Hold the troop, I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
Hang on, I'm going to sort out some, right, I'm now lightsaberless. Damn it. Right. No. Did not like that at all. Look at my master go.
Override just ahead. You must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to pull pin in the air.
Oh.
The door controls!
No!
Right, we got out of there. So he had a double-sided lightsaber, but it's not doing the double-sided. Ah, it most probably got like broken or something. Yikes. Yikes. Well, that was a backstory and a half. What? Oh, fuck.
Padawan, it is time for instruction.
Now the teacher has be- now the Padawan has become the teacher. Wait, what? Whoa, wait, whoa, 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 whoa.
You are spineless.
I am not going to fight my teacher. No, this isn't my teacher.
Your will is weak. You lack discipline. To the force.
I can't use the force on him.
Fear rules you, as always.
You're not getting in my head.
You would have survived had you not been. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice.
No, it isn't.
You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No! It's a good thing that I didn't accidentally activate the, See? Oh, shit. No, no, no. Oh. Balls! I'm on Darth Amir. That makes sense. Shit.
It's broken. The crystal shattered.
Bollocks. Useless. Now where do we go?
Can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand. BD?
Whoa.
He's not Cobra's plan. You can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Cordova. Oh. Oh. Okay.
Former Jedi. Like yourself.
We have much in common.
Wait a second. That lady who kept calling me out kept on saying you're just like he said. And also, his lightsaber ends had the Magnus thing. I immediately don't trust them. Anyone with...
My troops betrayed me.
Anyone with tattoos...
was to strike them down, and I escaped to this...
shithole.
Desolate place.
Shithole. Also, yeah, anyone using those Magnus... the Magnus lightsaber model? Yeah, no. I disagree with you.
The darkness here. It almost took me.
It did. You've got tattoos now.
But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times. They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Terrible.
You're not getting in my head.
There aren't many such places here at Avenue.
Or apparently you are.
Join my family.
No.
I can teach you how to control its power.
I'm good.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Manikos.
Sister Merrin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Marikos. Dothamir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead.
Yes, their graves are all around you.
Oh, bones. Okay, yeah, she let out a really powerful spell.
This power is beyond your control!
You both shall win.
What did I do?
One Knight Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
Shit. Well, open.
Sister, she raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here?
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Run, run. Well,
get us out of here.
Emergency takeoff.
What you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship.
Just go.
Also, I think Grease saw that guy, the one who told me to run for it.
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol. I saw the day he died. I saw what I did. Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trelay in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. I tapped into the dark side.
Yeah, okay.
And I killed them all. Every last one of them.
Yikes.
Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage and I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die.
Yikes.
But then I learned about the holocron, a spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this.
All right.
To build a new one.
Oh, this is what Morgs meant. Yeah, Morgs told me about, yeah. Oh, this is awesome. Apparently people have said that this is the same planet as Starkiller Base. Actually. See, the three paint jobs that stand out the most to me is four. Racer, Smuggler, Perilin, and Bounty Hunter. For the moment, I'll keep it as this.
Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side.
Yeah?
And it's very easy to fail.
Okay.
I'm still struggling with the dark side.
even after cutting yourself off from the Force. We will always struggle. But that is the test.
Hmm.
It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are. I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Let's hope I can do it before my dinner's ready. Oh yeah, I forgot.
It's the Jedi Temple. It's been a while. Yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When they were Jedi.
Why?
I'll be careful with the ice. Ah, that's where I go.
I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too.
Why? Is this game saying that one of the Padawans from the Clone Wars series is, I guess, yeah. Yeah, timing works and everything. Alright.
Magnifies heat from the light outside. Just need to get it in the right position, then open the window across from the waterfall. I need to get back to the window so I can let the light in. Right. Let's go, BD.
Okay, so let's...
see anywhere to tie the window's rope off? And I guess the crystal's gotta be in place first.
Yeah. Problem. I have another.
Find a save point, okay?
I don't. Soon, okay? They're not allowing me one.
Alright. You'd have come downstairs, okay? Because this is getting tiresome.
I know, and I'm trying to bloody figure out what the hell I'm supposed to do. Right, okay, so there's that.
It's a very strange. I had a friend request from somebody I used to go to primary school with. Haven't seen him in 35 years.
Mm-hmm.
Says, hi, how you doing? Okay. I'll give him a little test to find out if he is the person who he says he is, yeah. Then he asks if I've got WhatsApp. I say I do, but I don't have it. I don't use it a lot. That was an hour ago. I haven't heard anything since.
Hmm.
But it is, as far as I can see, it is the person, but...
So that's not it. Right, okay, everyone. I got to hurry about this puzzle, otherwise I'm going to be in a lot of trouble. Oh, great, now my shoulder's starting to kill me. Oh, wait, hang on. Okay. Oh, my. Whoa. Okay, so done that. Excuse me, what? Okay. Put that there, yes. Wow. 2 minute long puzzle and I managed to stretch it into a fucking 10 minute. Wow, I am a retard. Don't you just hate it how stupid some people are? Oh wait, me especially. Leave it to me to fuck it all up. Right. Okay, hopefully they're not going to be a dick to me. Oh, wait, wait. Shit.
Really?
You're really gonna do this game? TV and whatever. Please don't tell me I just did a massive fucking U-turn. I fucking did. Yeah, on a plus side, Cal, when you make your own lightsaber, there is a possibility of it exploding and killing you. So even if you do find the right lightsaber, there is still a possibility that you could die. Sorry, but how the fuck was I supposed to see these? Also an episode, in one of the episodes when Yoda was taking Padawans to the thingy, it was really awesome because Ahsoka was there, and at one point one of the Padawans, they thought he was going to get stuck in there, but he managed to Indiana Jones his way through the ice crack, so he was all good. Right. Right, definitely not to go that way. Not this way.
It's them. How did they find us here?
That was fucking extremely helpful, wasn't it? Okay, so that was completely pointless. My God. Obi. Well, oh wait, I was here a second ago. Ah, this is where I was supposed to go. Wait, what am I doing? Ah, shit. Oh, shit. You dick. Wow.
Dropped this during your test. She was so scared of failing. Brings back some memories. I can see it shining.
Whoa.
Thanks, BD.
We're almost out of here. I promise.
Yep. Come on, come on, come on. You are almost there, game. I eventually got past it.
Right.
BD, don't come any closer.
Find a meditation spot.
Uh-oh. No! What the f- I'm just going to chalk that up to hypothermia. Yep, hypothermia is starting to set in. Come on, Cal, fight it. In the Clone Wars series, it just melted to water.
May be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me.
Aww.
But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have.
No.
And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Damn, now I'm gonna start crying. Fucking hell.
Old friend. Your memories. You were still from me. Believe in you too, Brooke. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance.
How?
There's always a chance.
Yeah, but how? Come on. The crystal is literally, you know... All right, there. Orange, purple. Green, blue, pink. I don't know what color suits me. I know. Yeah, that one. Okay, let's see what we can do. Oh, bit of clipping issues, but I'll forgive it. My controller is vibrating like hell right now. I get to avenge Starkiller! Hoorah! Oh. Oh, baby.
On the way. You won't get far.
Shit.
I sure will beat you. Come on, don't let him get you. Down there, I guess.
I know. He plays a Star Wars theme song. Oh my God. Looks like the troopers cannot swim.
Intruder up there! Got it!
see her. I remember the wonder of these caves. I couldn't wait to come.
Ow. I'm sorry, you were saying something?
You, my friend, are unstoppable. Yep, there you go. Of course you found something.
Okay, and good. Okay, right. Yeah, I guess. Oh!
Mindful of your emotions, young one.
Uba, neba, nuki.
But master, this is easy.
Scared. It won't fall to you. We got
one way there, guys. Just gotta get back home and we're off. I got no med. Ow! I know!
You're lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing.
We won't get any cover. What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea.
Your odds of surviving are low.
So are yours. So is yours. Out of here, guys. Come on, we can do this.
Way to get captured. I'll be there.
See here, we've got company. Code 3 is to close the man.
What? Put the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the gap.
Little help, BD. Help me. Here.
Thank you.
Okay. Stop running away, you chicken walkers. Yeah. Well, that's one of them. Time to go. Right, we're home. We're home free, everyone.
Dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Right, and that, guys, is where I will conclude this episode. Bloody hell. I'm surprised that fucking thingamajig isn't exhausted. Right.